Nah, man, no. It's too risky. I went out. Listen, man. We made a lot of money on this one together, but it's over. Shit's going down. I'm selling my end. This internet shit is entirely too volatile. I'm gonna take my block of Microsoft. Yeah. I don't care what problems they having, that nigga Bill Gates is a bad motherfucker. Yeah, and I'm gonna take my profits on Yahoo and all the portal stocks. Yeah, the bubble's gonna pop. All right then. Peace. That's it? This is Maxie's Calvary? And who the fuck swole y'all up like that?
No one's, well, we had a thing with each other.
But I tell him, he asked me a question though.
Sit your ass down.
Thank you, man. It's good to meet you.
If this shit don't beat all, Maxie done sent me two broke ass swole up guineas from LA. I gotta hire some local guineas for some beer money, ain't that right, Leo?
Sure. You boys want anything?
Yeah, bring us four Fernet.
Four Fernet?
No, thank you, actually. I'll have a Strager, please.
What, motherfucker? You drinking the witch after dinner? No class.
Look, there's absolutely no reason to start name calling.
It's midnight, and this motherfucker's ordering an aperitif.
Actually, with all respect, Ruiz, Strager, that is a digestif.
Strager is an aperitif.
Sorry, Leo. I'm gonna get up out of here, man. What do I owe you?
It's under your arm.
Thanks a lot. Love you, man. If you need anything, you give me a call.
Thanks.
All right. You wrote?
900, baby.
Big boy. Jimmy, Ruiz, come to Luna, pick up Maxie's guineas and bring him to spa. Yeah, right now. Jimmy's gonna bring the car around. Me and Horace, we rode the sleds. Y'all gonna meet us at spa in the VIP room. Don't get lost.
I don't know where the spa is.
It's 13th Street, man. Jimmy knows. Just be cool, man.